Welcome to Stamp It Like It's Hot Saturday, y'all. I am excited about this one. I have decided for this video that I am going to pull in one of the sketch-a-thon sketches. The one that's actually for today, I'm going to have over on Instagram. I decided not to do a video of it. Instead, I decided, since today was the hop, that I was going to pull one of the alternate sketches. And we're going to do that one. And so the alternate sketch that I want to use is this one right here. I think this is really, really nice. My thought was that this lends itself to where I am. Here we have, in the sketch, it's got kind of this spot for this large photo. It says a 4x6 or a 5x7 or 2x4x6. So I'm going to do 2x4x6. We're going to create a mat that we're going to stamp on. Then we'll have a strip and then a little piece. Not 100% sure what my embellishments are going to be yet. I do have stars and I may pull those. I'm not 100% sure there. That's still a work in progress. Title will be down here, and I'm going to be using some paper to do strips as well as the circles. Yeah, let's dive into the products that I'm using. Alrighty, slide this out of the way. Alright, so I am going to start with an all-white background that I am going to layer up with this Vicky Booten paper. I love this grid, and I think it's going to be really fantastic with just a white edge around it. This is out of Where To Next. Actually, I think all of these papers are from Where To Next, and I really love them. The photographs that we're going to use, I'm going to do two of them, and these are them. This is the new statue at Epcot called, I think they're calling it the Thinker, but it's Walt, and I kind of thought it was fantastic while we were there that they were taking pictures with the PhotoPass people so that you got to sit there and get your picture taken. So I'm going to do this. I'm going to do a mat on the back for the back of it that we're going to stamp Walt over and over and over again using these stamps. And then in between each time I do the word Walt, I'm going to do a little bitty Mickey head. So, kind of excited about that. The other papers are, I think they're all Where To Next. I'm pretty sure they're all Where To Next. Yep, they sure are. So, this sketch has a very large circle in the back here and a smaller circle here, and we're going to do that out of this paper, which again has kind of that feeling of the Epcot ball, which I really like. Then I'm going to use this orange paper is probably what we are going to stamp Walt on. And then we're going to use this paper for our stripes. That's what I was trying to say. I thought I had another piece of this because if I had two of these strips, then I would use these for my strips on this layout. But I don't. So, you know, we're just going to make it work with what we have. So let's clear the deck, and I am going to take off some branding strips, and we will start getting out the tools that we need. I am going to have to find my circle maker because I'm sure that it's packed away. So, all right, let's make a layout. What do you think? All right, here is our layout. Dreamer, I love it. I love, love, love this sketch. I did cut out the top strippy pieces, I think because I enlarged this piece a little bit and shifted it up, it just didn't work. So I am not the least bit upset about it. I love it down here. It really draws attention here. And then I added some Mickeys to create some visual triangles. We have this pattern paper that creates a triangle here. And then we have this one that creates that triangle. And I love how it pulls your eye around the page. Now, the stamping part that I did, because this is Stamp It Like It's Hot, was I did stamp the name Walt over and over and over again with a little Mickey head to kind of create my own frame for the photographs. I debated about tearing this edge here since this edge and this edge were torn. I ended up not doing it. I could always go back and do it if I felt like I needed to, but I really don't. Thank you so much for being with me today. Make sure that you check out the playlist and the links down below to everyone else who is stamping this month. I am so excited to see what they do. Every month I get blown away and inspired by what all of my besties are doing. So if you haven't liked this video, go ahead and do that now. It really, really helps out all of us here on YouTube. And if you are not a follower, I would love to have you join us. I am also over on Instagram and Facebook, and you can follow us there too. All of those links are down below, along with some of my favorite places to post, as well as where I love to shop. So until we're together in the next video, my friends, go make some memories. Bye-bye.